Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for all of the amazing things that are good and present in our lives today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Where is your God, the enemy?
That Bobby Turlington's turning into a real lover, huh? His mother and I are in book club together. I'm going to introduce you to him after.
Where is your God now? Where is your God now? The
government will say, we'll just run a comb through that hair a little first.
As they kill Christians.
Do you see what happened to little Emily Cantor's hair? I heard she got gum stuck in it, and Joanne just plopped her down in the kitchen and cut it all off. You believe that? She looks like a boy now, poor thing. I just wouldn't want anyone thinking she's a little lesbian or something.
Gentle Jesus, weak and mild.
This I'm gonna go pee. Shh. No talking in church, Haley.
That we would put him up on the flannel board, had a little picture of Jesus in a little white robe. This is not gentle Jesus, meek and mild.
He looks stunning in that dress.
Shut the fuck up.
Image of you just drooling all over in church this morning, just popping in my head. You're the least subtle person on the face of the planet.
I was not drooling.
Oh, cut the shit, Haley. You totally were. I don't blame you. Even I tapped that, and that's really saying a lot because I really love cock.
That's really gross.
Figure out how you're gonna tell them yet?
You know I hate the sound? Sooners, whiskey, and Jesus. That's it. That's all anyone fucking cares about. It's like a cesspool of gossip and tradition.
Here, I'm having a good hair day switch.
I feel like I'm a strong person, right? Like, I don't know why I'm being such a pussy about this whole thing.
If you really want to do it, Hale, I think you just gotta fucking do it. Just send a signal, anything. Just get it out. And if they have a problem with it, well, you can always just sleep in my family's chicken coop.
Hey, Hale, come on. Hale, you're gonna be fine. It's like a really nice chicken coop.
Do you see what happened to little Emily Cantor's hair? I heard she got gum stuck in it, and Joanne just plopped her down in the kitchen and cut it all off. I just wouldn't want anyone thinking she's a little lesbian or something.
Everything I lack that leaves me dreaming, dreaming, dreaming.